This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ornithischia, RN Theta Ski, or Ni Thiski, is an extinct clade of mainly herbivorous dinosaurs characterized by a pelvic structure similar to that of birds. The name Ornithischia, or bird-hipped, reflects this similarity and is derived from the Greek Ornitheos Ornitheos meaning of a bird and Ischian Ischian meaning hip joint. Birds are members of the Saurischian, or lizard-hipped, dinosaurs. Ornithischia is well supported as one of the two major groups in the Dinosauria. Many characteristics define the group, though most are thought to be linked to herbivore. Ornithischians with well-known anatomical adaptations include the ceratopsians or horn-faced dinosaurs, e.g. triceratops, armored dinosaurs Thyreophora such as stegosaurs and ankylosaurs, pachycephalosaurids and the ornithopods. There is strong evidence that certain groups of ornithischians lived in herds, often segregated by age group, with juveniles forming their own flocks separate from adults. Some were at least partially covered in filamentous hair or feather-like pelts, and there is much debate over whether these filaments found in specimens of Tianyulong, Psittacosaurus, and Culentodromius may have been primitive feathers. Contents 1. Anatomy. 12. Predentary. 13. Other characteristics. 131. Beak attachment. 132. Palpebral bone. 133. Reduced antorbital opening. 134. Jaw joint. 135. Cheek teeth. 136. Vertebral adaptations. 2. Ecology. 3. Classification. 31. Taxonomy. 32. Phylogeny. 4. References. 5. External links. Anatomy. Though they shared other features as well, bird hip. The ornithischian pelvis is epistopubic, meaning that the pubis points down and back posterior parallel with the ischium figure 1a. Additionally, the pelvis has a forward-pointing process to support the abdomen. This results in a four-pronged pelvic structure. In contrast to this, the saurischian pelvis is propubic, meaning the pubis points toward the head anterior, as in ancestral reptiles figure 1b. The epistopubic pelvis independently evolved at least three times in dinosaurs. In ornithischians, birds and therizinosauroids, some argue that the epistopubic pelvis evolved a fourth time in the clade Dromaeosauridae, but this is controversial as other authors argue that Dromaeosaurids are mesopubic. Predentary ornithischians share a unique bone called the predentary figure 2. This unpaired bone is found at the front of the lower jaws and presumably aided ornithischians in cropping vegetation. Figure 1a, ornithischian propistopubic pelvic structure left side. Figure 1b, saurischian propubic pelvic structure left side. Figure 2, heterodontosaurus skull with palpebral bone red, antorbital fenestra yellow and predentary green colored. Other characteristics. Beak attachment. Ornithischians had paired premaxillary bones not unique at the tip of the snout. These are toothless and roughened, presumably due to the attachment of a keratinous beak. Palpebral bone. Development of a narrow eyebrow bone across the outside of the orbital fenestra. Eye socket. Reduced antorbital opening. A reduced, or even closed off, antorbital fenestra. The hole just before the eye socket. The purpose of the antorbital opening is unclear, though researchers are leaning towards the pneumatic hypothesis, which states that the opening is related to airflow. Jaw joint. Ornithischian jaw joints were lowered below the level of the teeth. Jaw joints at the same level of the teeth result in a slicing motion of the jaw, useful for animals who shred their food. Herbivores, however, often grind their food to make digestion easier. Jaw joints that are raised above or lowered below the level of the teeth, bringing the teeth into simultaneous occlusion. Cheek teeth. Leaf-shaped cheek teeth. Vertebral adaptations. Ornithischian backbones were stiffened near the pelvis by the ossification of tendons above the sacrum. Additionally, ornithischians had at least five sacral vertebrae attaching to the pelvis. Ecology. Ornithischians shifted from bipedal to quadrupedal posture at least three times in their evolutionary history and have been shown to have been capable of adopting both postures early in their evolutionary history. Most ornithischians were herbivorous. In fact, most of the unifying characters of ornithischia are thought to be related to this herbivora. For example, the shift to an epistopubic pelvis is thought to be related to the development of a large stomach or stomachs and gut, which would allow ornithischians to digest plant matter better. The smallest known ornithischians are Frutatans hogarorum. The largest Frutatans individuals reached just 65 to 75. However, not all ornithischians were strictly herbivorous. Some groups, like the heterodontosaurids, were likely omnivores. At least one species of ankylosaurian, Leoningosaurus paradoxus, appears to have been at least partially carnivorous, with hooked claws, fork-like teeth, and stomach contents suggesting that it may have fed on fish. There is strong evidence that some ornithischians lived in herds. This evidence consists of multiple bones beds with large numbers of the same species in different age classes who died simultaneously. Classification taxonomy. The simplified taxonomic list of ornithischian groups presented here follows a summary published by Thomas R. Holtz, Jr. in 2011. Ornithischia Eocrysor, Fabrosaurus, Pisanosaurus, Taverosaurus, Trimucrodon, Heterodontosauridae, strong-snouted dinosaurs. Thyreophora, armored dinosaurs, Stegosauria, Wayongosauridae, Stegosauridae, Ankylosauria, Nodosauridae, Ankylosauridae, Nornithischia, Ornithopoda, the Scylosauridae, last primitive beaked dinosaurs, Iguanodontia, Rhabdodontidae, advanced European beaked dinosaurs, Dryosauridae, small advanced beaked dinosaurs, Camptosauridae, midsized advanced beaked dinosaurs, Hadrosauridae, duckbilled dinosaurs, Marginocephalia, Pachycephalosauria, boneheaded dinosaurs, Ceratopsia. Chaoyangsauridae, early parrot-beaked dinosaurs, Cetacosauridae, parrot dinosaurs, Neoceratopsia, Leptoceratopsidae, small frilled dinosaurs, Bagaceratopsidae, lump-nosed frilled dinosaurs, Protoceratopsidae, deep-tailed frilled dinosaurs, Ceratopsidae, horned dinosaurs. Phylogeny Ornithischia is a branch-based taxon defined as all dinosaurs more closely related to Triceratops horridus marsh, 1889, than to either Passer domesticus Linnaeus, 1758, or Saltosaurus loricatus Bonaparte. Part. Pisanosaurus, Heterodontosauridae, Genosauria, Thyreophora, Lesothosaurus, Scytellosaurus, Emosaurus, Psyllodosaurus, Stegosauria, Ankylosauria. Nornithischia, Stormbergia, Agilosaurus, Hexenlosaurus, Seropoda, Othniellia. Hypsilophodon, Jeholosaurus, Yandosaurus, Orodromius, Zephrosaurus, Ornithopoda, Marginocephalia, Pachycephalosauria, Ceratopsia. Cladogram after Butler et al. 2011. Ornithopoda includes Hypsilophodon, Jeholosaurus and others, Ornithischia, Pisanosaurus, Heterodontosauridae, Eocrysor. Genosauria, Lesothosaurus, Thyreophora, Scytellosaurus, Emosaurus, Psyllodosaurus, Stegosauria, Ankylosauria. Nornithischia, Stormbergia, Agilosaurus, Hexenlosaurus, Othniellosaurus, Seropoda, Ornithopoda, Marginocephalia, Pachycephalosauria. Ceratopsia. References: Carrot Farigolo, J. Langer, M.C. 2007, A Late Triassic Dinosauriform from South Brazil and the Origin of the Ornithischian Predentary Bone, Historical Biology 1923, doi, 101080-8912960600845767. Carrot Zhao, Q. 2013, Juvenile Only Clusters and Behavior of the Early Cretaceous Dinosaur Cetacosaurus, Acta Paleontologica Polonica doi, 104202, app 20120128. Encyclopedia of Dinosaurs Academic Press pp. Carrot Barrett, P.M. Geographic Research 22-234-256. External links: Wikispecies has information related to Ornithischia dinosaurs, Portal Ornithischia, from Paleo's Cladogram, Characteristics VE Basal Archosauromorphs Kingdom, Animalia Phylum, Chordata Class, Reptilia. Sauropsida Rhynchosauria Tanistrophiidae. Tanistrophiidae, Emotosaurus, Augustaburiania, Dinocephalosaurus, Guinidosaurus, Tanitrichellos, Protanistrophius, Langobardosaurus, Tanistrophius, Crocopoda, Alicotosauria, Rhynchosauria, Tuyaga, Archosauriforms, Prolacertidae, Prolacertiv, Retromomosaurus, Malutinizucus. Hauhesia, Mesosuchus, Notiosuchus, Rhynchosauridae, Otischalchia, Rhynchosaurus, Hyperodipodontidae, Bentonyx, Phodonyx, Langaronyx, Hyperodipodontinae, Hyperodipedon, Isolarhynchus, Supradipedon, Teumbaida, Stenolarhynchinae, Amarhynchus, Brassinarhynchus. Mesodipedon, Stenolarhynchus.